Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Himself Krishna, He took the beauty of golden deity of Srimati Radhika and intrinsic mode of Srimati Radhika. And kindly He came as the shape of Sri Sachinandan Gaurhari. His mission was to give Anarpit Charin Chirat Prem, this prem. And He gave so Nam Sankirtan everywhere. He also inspired His whole power in Srila Rupa Goswami. And then Rupa Goswami wrote so many works glorifying Radha Krishna and Mahaprabhu. He declared that in whole world, all the in country, all the gram, sarvatra prachar hoive morana. And that is why He sent His one of associate Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pas Srimad Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. He was a very great Mahapurush. You can know by His birth that He took birth just after Krishna took birth, Ashtami. And there was Nandotsav. From very beginning of childhood, he used to play with Mridanga and to play with deities, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu Radha Krishna. His father kept His name, Abhay Charan. Who is Abhay Charan? Abhay Charan means Krishna. He can give Abhay, no fear at all. He takes all kinds of fear. So His father kept His name, Abhay Charan Das. Quickly, he was so intelligent that in very childhood, he was given to any English school. And he learned became very learned scholar in English. He used to write English poems and English articles and so many things. After some time, he was married and he became manager of Bengal Chemical. But at that time, he took initiation from Srila Prabhupada, Jagat Guru, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pas Srimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. Srila Prabhupada saw that he is very learned and scholar. And so intelligent, he can pick up for what I am coming. my mission and all established sisters. He began to hear, and at last he took initiation in perhaps 1922. And then he was thinking. He was reading Srimad Bhagavatam, and he saw a slope. Jada jasya anugrinami harishe tad dhanam shanaiha. If anyone will take shelter of Srimad Krishna and chant, remember and hear the pastimes of Krishna, Krishna, very soon at once, it takes away all the real thing, wealth, reputation, everything. And he becomes like a street beggar. Always, oh Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, 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 Krishna Hare, 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 Hare. And he forgets his wife, children and everything. So he told me once that I was fearing so much for this, that if I am chanting, remembering, then my whole wealth and my children and wife all will have to give up. But I was thinking, fearing, but yet I never stopped. I began to read Srimad Bhagavatam, chanting, remembering articles for, at that time, my patrika.
Bhagavat Patrika.
No.
Harmonist.
The harmonist. And Prabhupada was very satisfied. After some time, he lost that thing, Bengal Comical Service. He left. There was some difference of opinion from them and he left. And then he came to Allahabad and he began his own factory of medical factory. After some time, he lost also. After that, he made a very medical shop, big shop, where Jawaharlal Nehru, the Prime Minister of India first, and his daughters used Indira Gandhi. He also became Prime Minister of India. They used to go and buy medicines. And after some time, he was continuing his chanting, remembering. He lost also that thing. Then he began to do medicine taking, making himself and representative, like going everywhere. And at that time he was penniless and he came to Mathura. And he was very much
familiar
to me since 1946. I was serving him. He was giving article. Guru Maharaj has made him Auditor General.
Chief Editor
of Gaudiya Patrika, Bhagavat Patrika. And he was always serving. So at that time he came penniless. No good clothes, nothing. His wife had left that I cannot live with a very poor man and bogus person. He cannot support us. So she left. The children also, only one girl was some favorable, the youngest. And others, one was very opposite to him, he also left. He had no room, home, anything, no pies, nothing. At that time he came to Sri Keshavji Gaudiya Math and I began to serve him. I told that he was so much learned person. Why you are entangled is, Krishna has never sent you to be a very rich person or anything. That is why he has made you. So at once you should take renounce order and you should preach in Western countries in English language. And he began to smile and at that time he told this story to me. After some time my Guru Maharaj came there. They were very bosom friends. And God brothers, Guru Maharaj has taken initiation in 1916. So he was some senior. And both were very, very bosom friends. They liked each other. Though he was Grihastha Swamiji and Guru Maharaj, Brahmachari, Naishthik Brahmachari. But even their bosom friends, they each to each honor and very embracing and laughing and joking and serving Prabhupada. After some time, Srila Prabhupada, he came to here and he began to taking class here. Guru Maharaj came and told him, oh, why you are sitting this, like this? At once you should take renounce order. I will give you. And you should take renunciation and preach whole world. You are so much qualified. Then, anyhow, he obeyed the order of my Gurudev. He has so much respect for my Gurudev. And he at once took sannyas in Mathura. I was like a priest. I made him this danda. I made him cloth, everything. By my own hand, I gave him this cloth, everything. And how to use it, I told everything. I did sacrifice for him. And Kirtan was going. And thus he took sannyas there. And after this, he came to Western countries. You know more better than how he preached. Very quickly, he wrote Srimad Bhagavatam, first 3 volumes only. And he gave sub first to me that you should take this. And he told that I am going to Western countries. It will be better that you should come with me. I told that now my Guru is with me. I am serving. But later on I may help you. And then he came and he ordered me that you should manage my whole books sending to New York. Yeah. And khol, katal, mridanga, so many deities. Even loud peda of Mathura. Sweet. 5 kilos, 10 kilos I used to send him. He was very fond of sweets. So I used to send him. And he gave me about more than 200 letters. And in letters, how he has written, you can see and then judge yourself. In the last, he told me that I want that you should give me my samadhi. Last date, he told that, by your hand, I want that you should give me samadhi. And also help my children. I brought them, but I could not so much give the process of bhakti. So I think that it would be better that you should help them. I told that surely I will. Surely I will try to obey your all orders letter by letter. Then he asked his whole sannyasis at that time, whole GBC, at that time Brahmananda, Bhavananda, Bhagavan Das, Tamal Krishnaji, and all about more than hundreds. He called that, come on, and hear Narayan Maharaj. I told that Swamiji has come to fulfill the mission of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Guru Goswami, and our disciple Acharya. He has preached over the whole world, but some thing is to be more preaching. So you should try to not to struggle between you. Please honor yourself, each other, and you should complete or serve the mission of Swamiji. This is your best service to Prabhupada. So after that, he passed away. He was surely a very high class of Vaishnava, Acharya, Without the mercy of, without the power of Krishna, anyone cannot preach like him. So, it is said that he was Shakta Avesh Avatar. There should be no, there is no any glorification like this. That is why he preached everywhere. Gaur Pramanand. Nitya Lila Pravishtam Usnupasasun Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj Ki Gaur Pramanand.
Happy, 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 happy